There it is. Little pink plus sign is so unholy.
That ain't no Etch-a-Sketch. This is one doodle that can't be undid, Holmes Gillett.
The film Juno stands out from its fellow Oscar nominees like the runt of the litter.
Reeking from the sea.
Sweetly funny and disarmingly upbeat, it's everything a small award-gobbling film isn't supposed to be.
I could, like, have this baby and give it to someone that, like, totally needs it.
You should look in the Penny Saver.
They have ads for parents.
Yeah.
The film's heroine is a winning young actress named Ellen Page.
Jeez, Banana, shut your friggin' gob, okay?
As a smart-mouthed pregnant teen, she swings effortlessly between tender and tenacious.
Your little girlfriend gave me the stink eye in art class yesterday.
Katrina's not my girlfriend, all right? And I doubt that she gave you the stink eye. That's just the way her face looks, you know? That's just her face.
Her performance is poetry. Ellen finds the original in the ordinary and turns Juno into a work of art.
If I could just have the thing and give it to you now, I totally would, but I'm guessing it looks probably like a sea monkey right now.
This is what it means to be an overnight success, even if you started half a lifetime ago. She was born 21 years ago last Thursday in Halifax, Nova Scotia, to a teacher mother and a graphic designer father. She loved the Canadian outdoors and school plays. She was discovered at age 10 by a talent scout who cast her in the film Hit Tony.
Molly McLean, come back! You're supposed to go straight home!
She was and still is rather blasé about acting, even as she was cast in one Canadian production after another.
Are you my mother?
She didn't start making U.S. films until 5 years ago. Let's see if you've seen any of these. She played the bald runaway cult convert in Mouth to Mouth, but you probably don't remember that one. How about the psychotic, rapist, castrating teen in Hard Candy?
Juicy.
Does that ring a bell?
He's going for the boy!
Not if I get there first!
Okay. She was in the third installment of X-Men. None of these roles would suggest a flair for the smart, light comedy that is Juno.
Your parents are probably wondering where you are.
I mean, I'm already pregnant, so what other kind of shenanigans can I get into?
Tonight, she is nominated, alongside some of the most important actresses of the past two generations. Now, the baton is in her hands. Now, she is the Thinking Girls movie star. And now, she is finally old enough to drink.